in Bangladesh estimated that 16.2% of working age people had some kind of disability. This represents more than 24 million individuals using an expanded measure of disability. The prevalence rate among adults was seen to be as high as 19.6%. To tell you briefly about our journey to Bangladesh, after almost 4 years of immense study, research and groundwork, we are now able to open a day opportunity center for young adults, 16 plus, and the Phoenix Satellite School for children with autism and special education needs. Our target is to open the center and school in September this year. Since an international conference held on autism in Bangladesh by Saiba Hossein Wazir in 2010, Apasen had been invited by the All Party Parliamentary Group, APPG for Bangladesh in House of Commons to discuss about the experience of Apasen UK and the possibility to transfer the knowledge and the skills of our organization to provide services to the people with special needs in Bangladesh.